Recording. Okay, so this is how you deact or check what the standby mode status is on the dishwasher. Press and hold, power once. Keep holding. Once the light comes on, you can let go. Press delay start 8 times, and it'll alternate here between 1 and P. If it's 1, that means it's on. If you press start stop, it changes it to 0, so it's deactivated. You want to ensure that it's flashing 1 in there. And to save everything, you press on the power button. Now it's saved, it's on.